We'll secret race battle. It's time to introduce the racing cars.
Thank you, Green Skull. Let's take a look at our racers and competitors for today. Roger Dodger in the first position, followed by Rat Bomb. Rat Bomb, last year's rookie of the year, but don't forget Twin Mill, the champion from 2 years ago, followed by, last but not least, Howlin' Heat. Customs House, get ready. The roar of the engines, the countdown, and they're off. Windmill off to an early lead. Roger Dodger in second place. A lot of debris on the track. Watch out for that rubble! Now a huge hole in the track! Oh no! Howlin' Heat has crashed out! Cindy Customs House is on fire! As the sprinklers fill the track up with water, the race continues!